Oh no, I just screwed up.
Uh oh. Come on, flip back over. Flip back over. Or we just need one of them to win. I think the 18. Oh my. I think the 18 just obliterated one of the F2 cars. Oh. He chunked it through the air. Hold on, let's go slow mo. Oh, that was cool looking. All right, that might be our only option there is if the 18 wins. Hold on, turn it back around. He's barrel rolling. We're both upside down sliding. Come on, bring one home. Oh, here we go. It's the 01 and is that the 4? Wait. Okay, so it wasn't me, but the NASCARs are finally going to get a win here. Can we get a round of applause, please? Okay, hold on, let's make sure it's them. All right, so we have the 01 followed by the 4. Okay, and then followed by... Oh, they swept the top spots. The 56? The 5? I don't think a single F2 car finished this race. No, here comes more NASCARs. So now here's the question. Which one's better? Formula 1 cars, or I guess I should say Formula 1 Formula cars, or the NASCARs. But anyways, if you guys want to check out the mod, I'll have it linked down in the description. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. Alright, now, not... There we go.
What'd I do?
I'm pulling you over. You have two busted taillights.
Well, now I do.
Uh-huh. So, that'll be $700.
$700? That's not bad. I don't want to pay it. Wait. I don't want to pay it.
No. No, we're not doing this. Oh, you're way faster than me. You've got like the world's slowest car here. What are you doing out there?
I need to get out of here, man. Uh-oh, I see what I could do.
Uh-oh.
Hopefully this thing has wings.
Uh-oh. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. Okay, you know what? I got this.
Into the river.
Come on. I can survive this. Oh, geez. I'm not going to make it to the river.
Oh, no.
Nil, I need a faster police car.
And I need a crane because I'm stuck in the river.
Potentially a body bag, too.
I could take it.
Hey, Nil!
Yes?
So we're back once again with more police chases and other shenanigans in Utah Remastered. Which is confusing, saying that.
Yeah, oh my god, you're on the wrong side of the road!
Oh, jeez!
Oh! Hey, I think the car still... No, does it run? No. Hey, it still runs!
You just wiped out half my car.
It's fine, mine runs great. Okay, I'm gonna keep going, I guess, maybe? No.
I gotta catch up to you. My lights aren't working, why do my lights never work in multiplayer?
Wait, Neil, where are you going?
Where'd you go?
I'm on the other side of the highway.
You teleported. Oh, no. I just ripped my car in half again.
Okay. Don't worry. I'm escaping with, let's say, 75% of a vehicle right now. I'm missing quite a bit, but I think I'm okay.
So I should be able to catch up to you is what you're saying.
In theory, you can catch up to me, but...
Are you that big cloud of smoke and dust up there?
No. Oh, Jesus. Hit a tree. I got an idea. Okay, come on. Come flying off at me.
Who's this other Joker?
Wait, other Joker? Is there another guy over here?
Yeah, ex-pool player. What are you doing, man?
Actually, I don't even see him. I might have removed him.
He's in a big old truck.
Yeah, there's a chance I removed him earlier.
I see you, though. That's all I care about. You're going to...
Oh,
you are messed up, dude.
You think? Oh, and I got this.
The front of your car fell off, my guy.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of missing. It's when we had a collision on the highway head on.
Can you even turn this thing?
Yeah, actually, I can. By the way, I'm... Oh, okay. This probably isn't a good idea anymore. Hi. Oh, there we go. Beautiful. You know, I feel like on this Utah Remastered, which, by the way, it's not the official Utah. It's the other one that's got, like, a lot more jumps on it and off-road stuff.
Uh-huh.
Like, I feel like we need to take advantage of some of this. So go ahead and keep trying to keep up with me.
I think there's a big, big jump right at the end of this road, actually.
Oh, yeah? Also, I could see up on the canyon over there, there's a big ramp over there that's aiming off of it that I know we should hit.
Oh, you know we have to. Oh, wow, you're faster than me. Come on.
No particular reason. Just keep chasing me. It's fine.
Don't crash.
There's a good chance of going to. This thing kind of sways like a boat.
Yeah.
Here we go. Ooh. Oh, all the hubcaps popped off. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, and... Oh, Of course I hit a tree.
Ugh.
I hit like the one tree. You just did an odd bounce.
I kind of banana myself there.
My car's
a banana shape now.
I think my car's busted. I feel like I need something that's really, really fast. Like,
this big open field and you still managed to hit a tree.
Yeah, I hit the one tree. I mean, there's a couple trees, but I hit one of the trees over here. My car doesn't work anymore.
Yeah, I'm upside down.
Okay, let me go get another one. All right, Neil, looks like we're going to do some more off-roading. And, oh, no.
Not yet.
So, what the heck is that? Is it like a box truck?
Yeah, you want to see if you can get in the back of it?
With this?
Yeah, I think you'll fit.
Can you open the door?
Are they not open to you?
No, they're not open, but I can force it open. It's fine. Let's go.
Hold on. Wait.
I don't think I'm getting into this anytime soon.
Dang it. My doors are open on my screen. Hold on. Oh, now they're not.
I can't
shut them now because you
broke
them.
Oh, there they go. Okay, they're open.
I need a ramp.
Yeah, I need like a small bump to get up. I'm seeing if I can get it to climb up. Wait, where are you going?
Oh, you're pushing me. I'm going to flip.
There we go.
Thanks.
I'm totally not about to just run. Actually, right, how fast are you?
I'm guessing probably not that fast.
Yeah, this thing feels great.
Isn't that thing made for off-road?
It is. I'm about to go find a path to go off-roading on.
I'm going to follow you here.
Okay.
This thing is top heavy though.
There's paths all to the right. Let's see if we can get off to one of them.
I think there's a track over there as well.
I saw a little oval. Oh, here we go. Found a way to the off-road section.
Yeah, I'm not very fast, unfortunately.
Yeah, you should have picked something a little bit faster. I think I'm getting away here. I would wait up for you. Oh no. Okay, that wasn't a good idea. All right, I think we're fine.
Wait, which path did you go? Did you go down a path?
I kind of ended up on a path. I didn't really go down one. There you go. Oh, I see you coming.
I should not be going down this in this thing.
No.
Oh, brakes. Don't fail me now.
Okay, let's see if you can make it down.
They're failing me.
Oh, no. Don't hit me. Okay, we're good. Get out of your way.
I can't stop.
Uh-oh.
Hold on. I need to flip myself over.
Nope.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Oh, I just ripped off the exhaust.
It's going to be louder now.
Bunch.
I'm still alive.
And there he goes.
Yeah, this is too heavy. I'm gonna find something else here real quick.
I mean, you could grab a truck with me and we could do some truck racing.
Yeah, I think I'm going to. Here we go.
Okay.
This thing's making some weird noises, though.
Yeah, you sound pretty fast.
It's making like a spaceship noise. It's weird.
Okay.
I'm going to go this way.
I'm going to try to keep up with you here. I think I'm about as fast as you. Yeah, we're good. Maybe we have the same motor.
Must be. This thing drives so good.
I mean, you're weaving back and forth on my screen. Is that a part of the good?
Yeah, because it's just really slidey, I guess, but in a good way, controllable way.
Ooh. Oh, that was cool.
Oh.
Okay, well, I just watched the wheel.
The rock. Oh.
Hello. Fine.
I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm good. Just ripped up the wheel a little bit.
I'm losing some body work. That's it. I don't need it anymore.
Yeah, we're going uphill here. Oh, buddy. It's amazing how controllable this is.
Yeah, I say as I'm sliding all over the place, but it feels like you're in control even if you're
out of control. Like it.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah, no, it feels good. All right, we got another crossing coming up. There we go. Oh, no, I hit the rock.
Where are you?
Just come down the hill here. I'm on my side.
Here, I'll help you out.
There's a sweet crossing up here. Neil, that's not the road. Yep. Oh, no. You were going to what?
I was going to help you out, but hold on. I can still do it.
Uh-huh. I might need a little more than help. I think I busted the steering. Yep, steering. It definitely broke on the thing back there.
Oh, now I'm stuck to you. Come on.
Really? This is all you could help with?
Wait, I just need a running start.
Fine. I'm going to ignore that even happened. You know, there's got to be some jumps out here.
Oh, yeah, they're littered everywhere.
Okay, let's cross the road here. Oh, look at this. Oh, we got an off-road track over here.
You want to race?
Yeah, let's do a race. There's a start. Is it just like a point-to-point, no laps?
It almost looks like a dirt bike track.
Kind of does. All right, let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
One lap or make it to the end, whatever it is.
Yeah.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh! I almost jumped the gun, but I did.
Wait, where do we go? Okay, we go this way. It is like a dirt bike track.
Oh, you're way faster than me. I thought this thing would be faster than it is. It's like a straight-up race truck.
Use the banking.
I'm right behind you, though.
Pretty good.
Don't mess up.
Oh, this is going to be a tight corner.
Get it sideways.
I'm trying. I can't get it to drift.
Oh, I went too...
Oh, and Neil's over.
I cut the corner too much.
And all right.
I'll meet you back. If you make it around, I'll be back here. I'm going to get something hopefully a little faster here.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, this thing can't quite clear the jumps like it should. So what are you going for?
I want something fast, but also good at off-road here. So.
Oh, this is awesome. I think I'm almost finished with my lap. I think I'm coming around. Actually, we got another 180 here. Wait, where am I? This track is really deceiving. Like, it
is
does...
Is it longer than it looks?
Yeah, way longer. Oh, I thought you load in.
Yeah, I'm back at the starting line here.
We got a big jump here. I think I'm coming... Here, I'll cross over to you.
I have a really weird-looking DC. Look out!
Oh, that was glorious.
That was kind of cool-looking, actually.
So we want to try another one?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm down. Yours looks a little more nimble. Is that a... Is there a seat in the back on yours?
I think so. Yeah, yeah, there is.
All right, I'm ready to go.
All right, I'll count us in this time. All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh, wait, this thing has NOS.
Oh, you got NOS?
All right, 3. Yep.
Okay.
I don't know if it's going to help me, though. I'm pretty sure this is not an off-road truck. Yeah. But anyway, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go!
You're going to be spinning them tires.
Yeah, you saw that?
Uh-huh.
It's all going according to plan.
Is it going according to plan? You got some straight line speed at least?
Kind of. It wants to spin. It really does, but I'm... I got it. I got our control.
Come on, turn.
The turns are actually good for me.
Yeah, imagine...
I can't see anything, though, because of the giant dust cloud that your truck's kicking up.
I mean, if you're in first, you wouldn't have to deal with that.
I'm trying.
Oh, got a couple of bumps
here.
I
didn't even think about the jumps.
Yeah,
about
to say,
I don't know how that's going to handle it.
How does that handle the... Did you make it?
So far, so good.
Okay. Oh, I'm a little off the course here. Come on, go back.
No!
Ooh! No!
Uh-oh.
Okay, resetting in place. I'm slow, though. This is your chance. Oh, you're just, like, sideways over the jumps.
Yeah, it's a struggle. Oh, and there I go.
Flip.
Almost. It's not good.
Not good. I wonder if there's anything else we could use on this track.
You know, I think there actually is.
We need something a little lower to the ground, but can still off-road and maybe jump sideways a little bit.
I know exactly what I'm going to use.
I'm coming that way. All right, Neil, I think we got it now.
Yeah, this is going to be a quick lap.
All right, you count us in.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go!
I hesitated there for a second.
It's going to cost you. I'm finally in first. Oh, what?
What? No. What was that?
Shouldn't have said anything.
Ooh,
I got you on the turn, though.
A little too fast on the corner. Oh, come on. Jump back on. Yeah, I overshot that. I got a little too happy there. I was going to try to throw it in, and it would not turn. It just slid off the course.
Yeah, you might want to actually slow down for the jumps on this thing.
Yeah,
a little bit.
I would think so. I'm not that far behind, though.
Beautiful. All right, where's this lead? I haven't made it this far before.
Oh, no. Fine.
See, flipping.
Fine, we're good. We're good.
I am absolutely killing it right now.
I'm playing catch up right now, so I think it's why I'm starting to screw up.
This is a pretty long track. Whoa.
I just need you to flip or something. We'll be good. I'll catch right back up.
Don't count on it.
I don't know about that.
This car's my bread and butter.
Big
jump.
Keep it going.
How long is this track?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure out where the finish line is.
Oh, here it is.
Well.
Yeah, because there's the entrance to it.
Yeah, I'm literally right here. Kind of want to do over just to redo that turn one.
You think you can win?
Yeah, I think I got this.
All right, one more. All right. Count us in.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, that was a good launch.
You got that inside lane. Give you that. Oh.
No dirty tactics.
Oh, no dirty tactics as you spin me off the thing. Wow.
I didn't do it on purpose. I swear.
Uh-huh.
Whoa. I'm okay.
That's what you get for that.
I think I'm okay. My radiator's busted, though. Uh-oh.
You had that coming after that turn one.
Oh, no. I'm slow now. Oh, no. Come on.
You're not finishing.
This isn't a demolition derby.
It is now.
Oh, I'm so slow now.
Uh-huh. Oh, bye. Yeah. Now I'm satisfied that I got you out of the way. Oh, jeez.
There it is. I can turn bomb too, buddy.
Fine.
Oh, you're way fast. I'm done.
Good.
I'm stuck in first. Wait. We got a burst of life here.
Oh, did you get out of first gear?
Well, now I'm back in first, but come on.
Waiting for you to shoot across the track.
I don't even have the speed to do it now. But I can attempt it.
Oh, that was gonna clear. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
You just barely hit me, it looked like.
I don't know what we've learned here today.
I don't know, man. I think...
Oh! that was the slowest flip I think I've ever done. I think we should
take these things... Isn't there a ramp way up on top of the map?
Uh-huh. I think that's how we should end this. Look directly... Almost directly behind you, up on the canyon there, there's like some big wooden ramp hanging off of it.
Yeah, I see it.
These cars are perfect for it. Let's go hit it.
I'll meet you there.
All right, Neil, so we have a fat jump in front of us, and there's a really tall one down the road. So let's hit this one first and then the tall one.
That sounds good. I think we can get more speed on the second one, but this one...
Yeah, this one's going to be death.
It's just straight off a cliff, so...
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go!
Good thing these are fast.
Oh, jeez. Oh, there's a rock there. All right, made it past it, and oh, no.
Yes!
Oh, this is going to hurt.
Hit that rock.
I just hit the big rock. Ouch.
Oh, I'm going all the way down. I hit a rock too.
Still going. Still flipping. And... good.
Is your car still alive? Mine's not.
Nope, mine is definitely dead. All right, we got to hit the other ramp real quick.
I need a big run up on this one.
Oh, yeah, there's plenty of road here. So here, we'll... I'll go behind you. So let's go down...
I think right here is good.
Perfect.
Come on.
All right. You ready?
Yep.
All right. Count us in.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, you're there coming up behind go. Me?
Yeah, I'm going to come right behind you. I mean, we All probably right, could up. Go side by side, but yeah, I don't think it's necessary. All right, here we go.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Ooh, can we clear it? Yes.
Oh, we're Uh-oh. Not clearing that, though.
We landed in the same spot.
You know, surprisingly, the roll cage held up fairly well.
Yeah, I mean, but would you hold up well if you were in that?
No, I'm pretty sure the seatbelt would have, like, held in place and I would have went through it. Spilled yeah, all over the dash.
You'd be all over the place.
It's fine. This is great. I did it.
That was good.
Guys, look what I found!
Whoa! That's a dead whoa, body! Whoa. Call whoa, the meeting! Call the meeting! I'm calling the meeting!
Spy did it!
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So, let me explain myself first. I walked in and I saw Spy Cake carrying a dead body.
I saw that too.
I saw that too.
Yeah.
It was Spy.
Yeah, you found it.
No,
put your hands up. This is Among Us in Gmod. You can't do that.
Why'd you guys got... Oh, I got a gun, too.
Yeah, everybody's got guns. Ding dong.
I didn't know back. I had a gun.
All right, everyone, stand back. I got a hot dog.
Wait.
Whoa. Okay.
Wait, he's the only one that has a hot dog.
Yeah, I don't see anybody else having a hot dog, Spy.
Yeah, Spy.
It's not me. It's Brandon.
So, wait. Let me explain myself. Spy found the body and has a hot dog. It's definitely
him. Where Komodo go? Where Komodo go?
I'm here to the right. I'm just taking cover.
Okay, Brandon doesn't like hot dogs, guys. It's him.
I think it's Spy.
It's not me.
All right, on the count of three, everybody point and shoot at somebody. 3, 2, 1, point.
Brandon ran.
It's Brandon.
It's not me. It's not Brandon.
Okay, wait, put it down.
Wait, it's not. OB?
What is it?
I killed him. It was OB.
Oh.
It was OB.
You monsters.
And you blame Spy.
What? Yeah. You can't kill anybody.
That's what they all say, OB.
All right, guys, just like Among Us, there are tasks inside the ship here. We can't do some of them. This one's bugged, though. We don't got proper hands.
Okay.
But there's some around here.
Though. There's Medbay.
Okay, do not follow me, Komodo.
We're working as a team, like Among Us. Here, let's cover my back, bro.
I'm going this way.
Okay, I'm with Komodo.
Cover my back.
I'm with myself.
Wait, are we not allowed to talk when we die? Are we doing that?
No, do we want to do it like that?
You know, it could make things a little extra spicy.
I feel like I can't shut up long enough to do that. So.
Yeah, let's just don't say who it is.
All right, I need to click this button over here. Spy, don't kill me.
Wait, did you say there's actually tasks in this map?
Yep, Komodo's doing one right now. Wait, Komodo, I got to press the other one.
Okay, ready?
I want to find a task.
Clicking it.
Whoa, hey, bud.
I ran out of stamina. Hey, buddy.
give me a signal.
Hey, Spy, you the killer?
I'm not the killer, Komodo.
You're not the imposter?
I'm not the imposter.
Spy, are you the imposter?
I'm not the imposter. I'm not the imposter.
Why are you running around corners?
Okay. Because I'm scared of you. You're following me.
Okay. We're supposed to be following. I'm in, what is this? I'm in the engine storage. Right, let's click these.
I'm good.
Okay, I'm going to stick with Brandon because I think one of you guys are the murderers.
I'm sticking with no one.
I don't know. Can I trust you, OB? I think I can. You gave me the signal.
I haven't stabbed you yet. You haven't stabbed me yet, so that's a good sign.
There's too many wire tasks, and we can't do that. Wait.
OB, you want a hamburger?
Oh, absolutely, man.
Have that.
Spy?
Yeah, look at this. Here, we'll share. We'll share as best friends.
Okay. Why did Spy get quiet?
Thank you.
I was trying to do tasks.
Komodo, you might want to come hang out with me and Brandon. Whoa!
Where are you guys at?
Whoa.
Guys, it's not me. How do I prove it?
I'm hiding.
OB, I can prove it. I got a bag of Lay's chips.
He's carrying a dead body.
This guy was here before us.
Oh, gosh.
OB, I got a bag of Lay's.
Who has the gun?
You like that bag?
Whoa, buddy, how many carbs are in that thing? How many calories?
487.
What are you trying to get me killed, man?
It's not keto friendly.
Yeah, exactly, man. I'm trying to lose weight over here and not eat my weight in death.
What? Dito.
I'm going to run away.
Dumb stuff. All right, bye.
I'm going to go this way.
Okay,
I'll be gonna... come here.
Yeah.
Bless you.
Really?
Really?
Left side.
See, it's not you guys. It's not me. It's definitely Brandon.
It's definitely Brandon. Because Brandon, like.
Why?
I don't know.
No, me and Brandon was alone in like a closet for like an hour and he never stabbed me one time.
It might have been an hour and a half, honestly.
I just watched
Hey, the police arrived. The space police.
Oh, okay. Well, then, why would you uh-oh that?
Because it says it right on the thing.
Yeah, no.
Wait, who said uh-oh?
OB uh-oh'd when the police arrived.
Was it actually OB?
Can I?
Spot, you need
everyone
to stop getting near me.
Put your... Whoa, it's Brandon!
Let's go.
I had to. The police were coming. Wait, are you not dead yet?
Stay near the police. I got a can of spam.
Why can I not kill him? Oh, I got him. Okay.
We got the space police.
Oh, I thought that was spy cakes. I'm so sorry, OB.
What?
Is that a knife?
I don't know why I thought you were spy.
Hey, spy, I got a knife. I'm gonna go shake Brandon.
Don't hold it in front of the cops. Don't hold it in front of the cops.
Sorry, OB.
Oh, Jesus, they're shooting at me. They're shooting at me.
Get in the back. Get in there.
Close the door.
OB, if it makes you feel any better, I didn't mean to.
Why do the cops just look like they're dancing?
Oh, I'm being shot at.
I feel a lot worse about our friendship now, and now I
expect to have you.
It's on the menu.
I would like to formally apologize.
I'd like to formally deny.
They might shoot you. They're shooting you. Get back in
there. I'm getting back in here. There we go. I locked myself in a little pod.
Okay, that's good. Stay there.
I'm coming out. They're here for a robbery.
They're going to shoot you.
Huh?
Brandon, I like what you're doing, buddy.
Thank you for saying that,
OB. You still have your knife out. There he is. Get him.
There he is. Come in here. Shut him.
Shut up!
That almost worked!
Oh no, there's a cop in here too! No!
Stab!
Yes!
I might have just stabbed a spy in the back a couple times
there.
Okay. Definitely did do that.
Alright, I'm splitting up, guys.
I got a gun.
I'm going out.
Do not.
It's just like Brandon just showed up at the doorway like, oh, never mind.
I've been shot by you innocently before.
Brandon, come here.
What?
Come here.
Go.
Brandon, come here. Are you the killer? If you're the killer, I'll let you go.
I did a task.
Wait, okay. What?
Are you the killer?
If I'm the killer, you're gonna let me go?
Yes.
What?
But I'm not the killer. Don't kill me.
OP.
Okay, yes. Hey, Brandon.
You're a genius. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
OP's a genius?
Right,
you are? You aren't.
Okay. Wait a minute.
Right, Matt. You guys, look down the hallway.
Hey,
come on. Look to your left.
Hello?
You don't see me?
What's going on?
Oh, hi, OP.
Oh, I see OP.
I saw everything.
OP, you blended in with the background.
What did you see? All right, call a meeting.
Call a meeting.
Everything.
Because meeting.
Wait, how do you bolt that?
Oh,
jump?
We got a meeting.
Call a meeting.
We got a meeting. I heard the buzzer.
Yep, call the meeting.
So,
everybody arrive.
Yeah, get over here. Spy. Meeting
Cam
room.
Coming.
Okay.
I'm pretty far away. Just give me a second.
Is there any information that you boys know?
No. So, what did you see there, OB, down the hall?
I saw a purple guy and a red guy looking at each other, but I didn't see. I know you guys.
I'm here. I'm late.
I know you guys are doing either this thing or this thing.
Oh, that's what you saw? Yeah, well, we're not the killer.
Well, they said, remember, he said if he is the killer,
look,
he'd let him go.
Got
and one
guns.
Of them did this. Which one did this?
Well, nobody
did
that.
Sadly, I didn't get to see that.
I literally pointed a gun at Brandon's face the whole time.
Very true.
Brandon just farted it too.
Brandon, hold on again, buddy.
I'm sorry, I ate tacos again last night.
Okay, we know tacos are banned on the spaceship though, sweetie.
I'm gonna skip vote.
I'm skipping vote too.
I'm skipping vote.
Okay.
Go back.
Everybody go your own way.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. I trust you guys.
Hey, someone's following me.
That's Brandon.
Ooh, what the heck
Brandon.
Is this?
Brandon. There's only three ways and it's four of us.
Brandon.
Good
guys,
point, Obi.
I might have found the ultimate hiding spot. I'm no longer in the spaceship.
Yeah, you could go out of it.
Yeah, I'm
Brandon
in space.
Knows exactly where that is.
Yeah.
What?
It wouldn't matter because Brandon's not the killer.
Oh, you are?
What?
No, I'm not either.
Wait, what?
Wait, how did all four of us have a... I guess the killer gets a fake gun.
Nope.
No,
I think everybody's just got a real gun.
Oh.
Okay, we got to narrow down. OB.
Okay.
When you press F, what happens?
My flashlight comes on.
Mine too.
Wait, come on up.
Yes?
You're behind me. You ready? Look.
Yeah, Brandon, I can see his flashlight.
Yeah.
Really?
All our flashlights work right now.
Well, then what were you trying to prove there?
Wait.
Sometimes it proves it.
Oh, yeah, okay. I saw Brandon's flashlight.
I think whoever comes around this corner, I'm just going to shoot.
Wait, what?
Okay, I don't want to come around any corners.
What a corner?
Yeah, we're going to set the corner now.
If anybody comes around this particular corner, I will blast.
What?
But, OB, we don't know what corner you're talking about.
Oh, Brandon.
Yeah, what corner are you?
Oh, no, I'm not in a corner.
Oh, no. Brandon.
You can't shoot Brandon. Brandon didn't do anything wrong.
I will shoot you, Brandon, if you misbehave. Ah, why are you walking towards me, buddy?
Which corner are we at?
He's shooting me!
They're fighting!
The gun doesn't work!
Oh, was it fake?
Oh my goodness, I shot him right in the face! Oh my goodness!
Guys, there's something wrong with my skin.
Whoa!
Come on, I'm going to the dermatologist, sweetie.
Yeah.
Anybody want to have like a fist fight?
No. Why would you do that?
Yeah.
I don't know.
He's trying to egg us on.
Wait a minute! I got a gun.
Okay, let's call emergency meeting.
Why? We didn't... Nothing happened.
I just wanted to say hi to you guys.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you already pressed it.
Did I have to shoot to prove this guy...